The energy monitor screen displays the gasoline engine, the electric motor generators, battery, and wheels. When you're driving, you'll notice that as driving conditions change, the system will display how power is being routed to the drive wheels, or how it charges the battery. When the vehicle is moving or when the battery is being charged, you'll also notice color-coded arrows that illustrate energy distribution or flow. The arrow colors are green, orange, and yellow, depending on the type of energy distribution that is taking place. The Toyota hybrid powertrain combines powerful electric motor generators with the highly efficient gasoline engine to drive the wheels. This combination greatly improves low to mid-speed acceleration and overall fuel efficiency. When you're stopped, there are no energy distribution arrows on the screen because there's no need for power. There are two exceptions. If the battery is low or the heater is set to high output in very cold climates, the engine might be running to charge the battery and/or to provide hot water for the heater. The current state of battery charge is indicated by horizontal bars. Purple bars are for low, blue represents medium, and green bars mean it's fully charged. When starting out with normal acceleration under certain driving conditions, the electric motors can send power to the wheels. As the need for more power increases, the gasoline engine will start automatically, and you'll see orange arrows leading from it to the front wheels. While driving, you can also monitor the state of charge for the battery. If the battery needs charging, the engine can drive both the wheels and the generators simultaneously. Or, the electric motor can drive the wheels while the engine charges the battery, using an integrated starter generator. In addition, when the vehicle is coasting or the brakes are applied, the electric motors function as generators, capturing the kinetic energy of the vehicle's forward motion and converting it into usable electricity to recharge the battery.